So forming a union at Webasto was definitely a challenge.
Because I know the company for 18 years and I know they can be better.
There's a reason why management and Webasto does not want us in there. They don't want us having a voice for ourselves.
I'm already an older person and I began the union before, so I knew the benefits. So when I look behind me and I see the younger guys, I knew I had to do it for them so they can have a better place to work.
We want to be treated as people and not just a number, and let them know that we were all standing together and uniting.
Now we had a seat at the table to make decisions for ourselves.
At the end of the day, everyone came together and I think that we're all stronger together because of it.
So we never had a contract before. We had to start from the very beginning and we had to make sure that we double, triple check every single page. It was worth it.
This contract is going to change a lot of things for me personally.
Getting almost a 25% increase.
I think it's better for everybody.
Now we have set discipline. We have everything in writing. We know what we're allowed to do and what the company can push us to do and not do.
In our contract, they have to tell us by lunch on Thursday for the overtime on the weekends. So now I can actually make some plans.
Love the new contract. Now they can't just do what they want with us. Like me coming off of 7 days, 12 hours, no break. I can't even take off. And now I can actually get fair opportunity.
Finally, they can't change things.
We know that they just can't run all over us. They can't force us to work all the time. I'm excited. I'm very excited. We get more time off.
I believe that it helped change a whole bunch of my friends and workers' lives that I know that were struggling. And then it changes the work condition.
And there's the best union, UAW.